Well, here we are with another edition of This Guitar Is Right. What's behind door number three? And the price is wrong. So there's we're going to do minor arpeggios right now. So we have the cascade shape. And this is going to be the number three box. It's the one where I have two notes right here. It's the only string I do two notes on. This is my parallel box. I treat it just like a blues box. You know, just for the fact that it has only two notes right there, and it's similar to the blues box, which is the number five box. So here's the first pattern. It's a cascade shape, and then those two notes go to the E shape. Then we have the F shape. Now this is getting into the four box now. This is the four note. 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's cool when we're able to know which box we're in, so because it's easy, so that we can, you know, play in the key and hit the notes and, you know, all the other good stuff. Instead of hitting the wrong notes, you know what I mean? Wondering where you're at in the scale, it's like, where the hell am I? And then we got the, so this is called the F shape. Based on the three. And then we have the recliner shape. And this is still in, and this is in the kind of like in between the four and the five box. So when we hit this note, we're actually in the five box now, and this is the note in the blues box. Helpful hint right there on that one. We already did one on minor arpeggios, but we just did another one because this one told us where the boxes were. All right.